Hello everyone, in this video we are going to solve question number 3 of exercise 9.2, and the question says P and Q are any two points lying on the side DC and AD respectively of a parallelogram ABCD. You have to show that the area of APB is equal to area of BQC. Now ABCD is a parallelogram given to you. P is any point on DC and Q is any point on AD. You have to prove that the area of this triangle ABP is equal to the area of triangle QCB, this one. So to solve this, we must know a theorem which says if a triangle and a parallelogram, if I consider this PQRS as a parallelogram, and on this same base if I draw a triangle, so that theorem says if a triangle and a parallelogram lie on the same base and they are between the same parallel, in that case the area of this triangle must be half of the area of this parallelogram. Okay, same theorem we are going to apply here. First of all, let's consider parallelogram ABCD and triangle ABP. Okay, the first one is ABCD, this parallelogram, and this triangle ABP. Both the figures lie on the same base, that is AB, and they are between the same parallel, because this is a parallelogram, so obviously this line must be parallel to this line, the opposite sides of a parallelogram. So obviously this triangle and this parallelogram lie on the same base and between the same parallel, means the area of this triangle must be half of the area of this parallelogram. Okay, now same thing you have to write here, because the parallelogram ABCD and the triangle ABC lie on the same base and they are between the same parallel. That means the area of triangle ABP must be equal to the half of the area of parallelogram ABCD. This is our first equation. Similarly, again, the same parallelogram ABCD and this triangle BQC, these both figures lie on the same base, that is BC, and they are between the same parallel, because again these opposite sides of a parallelogram must be parallel. So this parallelogram ABCD and the triangle QBC again lie on the same base and between they are between the same parallel. So same theorem will be applied, that the area of the triangle is equal to the half of the area of this parallelogram. So you don't have to write all this, you just have to write similarly the area of, in this case the triangle is BQC, must be equals to half of the area of the same parallelogram ABCD, and this will be our second equation. When you compare first and second, comparing equation first and second, in both the cases, or you can say both the equations, our right hand side is equal. That means our left hand side must also be equal. So directly I can write it that the area of AB, that is ABP. This is ABT. Must be equal to the area of BQC. So this is how you can solve this particular question. I hope you have understood how to solve this. If you like this video, please subscribe to our channel. And if you have any problem in maths, you can directly contact to us. The phone number, the email address, and the WhatsApp number is given below in the description. Thank you.